the entire way that we do politics is so negative. You know, it's not inclusive of young people. We're not addressing youth issues. We need to, A, start reaching out in a more positive way and meeting young people where they're at, which is on social media, on, you know, at school, at university. We just need to reach out and find common ground.